said the president was obvious.
And what the president was doing is stating the obvious, that it's going to be difficult. We're not going to have the flexibility to sit down and talk with people in this Congress that are going to be able to listen and be able to work with us, probably between now and Election Day.
Now, Romney said the remarks were alarming and suggested President Obama was appeasing the Russians.